Animal rights organizations have expressed outrage after a video surfaced on social media showing a woman abusing a helpless dog. The video shows the woman distributing several cutlass lashes to the animal, after which she proceeds to slam the animal to the ground while holding it in a chokehold. President of the St. Lucia Animal Protection Society, Pamela DeVoe, says this sort of behavior can in no way be tolerated in our society, and a concerted effort needs to be expended to ensure that this sort of behavior is no longer tolerated in St. Lucian culture.
An animal is a live creature. It has certain needs and certain expectations that they look to a human being to give them. And it's just appalling when people take an animal and abuse it and treat it like that, because it's still one of God's creatures and it does have feelings. So, you know, we can't say strongly enough how we despise this kind of behavior. And it's been proven over and over again that this behavior is usually a beginning of something worse. It starts with animals and then it progresses to children, to human beings. So it's something that should be looked into and should be stopped. Also, with social media today, these things get out there, and the majority of tourists that come here will be very, very upset to see something like that, to know that this kind of treatment is going on and that nothing is done really to stop it.
Veterinarian and host of DBS's Animal Talk, Dr. George Joseph, says he's of a similar view, and says we can no longer turn a blind eye to instances of animal cruelty, as the actions have negative connotations for St. Lucian society.
For me, there's a lot of anger in the voice of this lady. And she took a couple of steps to try and address the issue at the time. Because of the anger, I took a better part of her. You know what I'm saying? And even this, the animal was all confused what it is that he or she was being beaten for. The very same way we try to discipline our kids, and I guess we're just trying to get involved. And so basically, it tells us that we have a long, long way to do. Yes. The way we deal with each other, the way we address it, we address conflict, and I think results as to what is being done.
Animal rights activists continue to call for greater enforcement of the Animal Rights Act. According to the Animal Rights Act of St. Lucia, Part 2, Section 3, Subsection 1, a person who wantonly and cruelly beats, ill-treats, starves, overloads, abuses, tortures, infuriates, teases, terrifies, or causes unnecessary mutilation or suffering to any animal, commits an offense and is liable on summary conviction to a fine of $1,000 in respect of each animal mentioned in the charge. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.